Good morning everyone, I am Harshita, Tech Host, and welcome to the Daily Tech News Bulletin brought to you by IT Voice. In today's news, we will be covering news about Microsoft layoffs in gaming divisions, Spotify criticizes Apple's EU compliance plan, NoiseFit Vortex Plus smartwatch launched at ₹1,909, massive data breach affecting 750 million users, Ola founders Kritrim achieves unicorn status, cracks in Apple's walled garden, Asus ROG Phone 8 Pro on sale in India, and more. To skip to any particular news story, use the chapters below and don't forget to subscribe to IT Voice and stay up to date on all the latest tech news. Microsoft is set to lay off 1,900 employees, constituting around 8-9% of its gaming division workforce, encompassing Activision Blizzard and Xbox division. This move follows Microsoft's recent acquisition of Activision Blizzard for $68.7 billion. Layoffs are part of the company's strategy alignment and to ensure a sustainable cost structure with severance benefit provided. It's part of a broader trend as various tech companies, including Google, Amazon, Duolingo, and TikTok, have announced workforce reductions within a short span. Spotify criticizes Apple's compliance plan with the EU's Digital Markets Act. The music streaming giant called it a complete and total farce. Developers can offer alternative app stores on iPhones, must pay a core technology fee. Spotify faces a 17% commission if it stays in the App Store under the new terms. Apple defends changes starting over 99% of developers will pay the same or less. EU warns of strong action if Apple's App Store modifications fall short of regulations. NoiseFit Vortex Plus is the latest addition to Noise smartwatch lineup. Priced at ₹1,999, it features a circular dial and Bluetooth calling functionality. Available on Amazon.in from 31st January, offering metal strap design and other strap options. The smartwatch boasts a 1.46-inch AMOLED display with up to 600 nits of brightness. Features include inbuilt mic, speaker, 100+ customizable watch faces, heart rate sensor, and SpO2 monitor. Supports sleep tracking, stress monitoring, multiple sports modes, and promise a 7-day battery life. A new data leak involving 1.8 terabytes of an Indian mobile network consumer database has exposed personal information of 750 million individuals. Discovered by cybersecurity firm Cloud SEK, the breach includes name, mobile number, addresses, and Aadhaar details. The data is being sold on the dark web, and the threat actor Cyber Devil demands $3,000 for the dataset. This poses risk of financial loss, stress, reputational damage, and increased cybersecurity attack, emphasizing the critical need for cybersecurity measures. Bhavish Agarwal's AI startup Kritrim becomes India's first unicorn AI startup by raising $50 million at a valuation of $1 billion. The funding round, led by Matrix Partners India, will be used to expand globally, drive innovation, and reshape the AI landscape. Kritrim is a large language model LLM and generative AI platform with applications across various domains. It offers a base model and a pro model for solving complex problems, focusing on capturing India's culture and knowledge with multilingual capabilities. Apple makes changes to comply with EU regulations, enabling alternative browser engines on iOS and allowing third-party app stores. Epic Games announces the return of Fortnite to iOS in Europe later this year, marking a significant shift in Apple's traditionally closed ecosystem. These changes aim to provide users with more choice and create a more level playing field for developers on Apple's platform. This aligns with the EU's Digital Markets Act, addressing anti-competitive behavior from major tech companies. Asus ROG Phone 8 Pro is now available for sale in India through the official Asus website and Vijay Sales. The phone features a Snapdragon 8 Gen 3 processor, Android 14 based ROG UI, 6.78 inch 165Hz Full HD Plus LTPO AMOLED display, and a quad camera setup. It is offered in phantom black color with two memory options, 16GB, 512GB and 24GB 1TB ROG Phone 8 Pro edition. The latter comes bundled with the ROG Aero Active Cooler X, available separately for ₹5,999. This is Harshit signing off. Stay tuned and follow IT Voice for the latest tech news.